you keep getting the VAC unable to verify message when you go start a competitive game in Counter-Strike, there's a real easy way to fix it. Tab out Counter-Strike, go over to Steam, go to your library, right click on Counter-Strike, go over to Properties, down to Local Files, and just click Verify Integrity of Game Files, and that should fix the issue.